This video shows how Excel writes data to OPC DA and OPC UA servers. We will also show real-time calculations. We begin with a setup from previous videos. We're now connected to an OPC UA server and an OPC DA server and are receiving real-time data updates. Let's write the contents of cell B3 to cell A3. To do this, we edit cell A3. Notice Excel stops updating cells. This is expected whenever users edit cells manually. We just add B3 to the end before the parentheses. Excel writes the contents of B3 to A3. When we write a new value, Excel automatically writes the value to the OPC UA server. Let's add two cells in Excel and write the sum back to the OPC server. First, we create the calculation. Now, we tell Excel to write the result back to the OPC server. Just add the cell at the end. Notice I'm doing this with an OPC DA server. So, I just read data from one OPC server, performed a calculation, and wrote the result to another OPC server. You can see there's a slight delay in data updates here. So we tell Excel to provide an update faster, in this case 100 milliseconds. Since we're using Excel's RTD functionality, this is very efficient because Excel only updates when it needs to do so. The old DDE method, which polled, would have been too slow. In this video, we showed how Excel writes data to OPC DA and OPC UA servers. We also showed real-time calculations. In other videos, we show how to use Excel to connect to remote OPC servers, use the OPC menu option, trend data in Excel, and even get historical data for reports and more. OPC Expert does not require installation. Download OPC Expert and give it a try today.